ಸ್ಯಾಭವದ್ಭಕ್ತಜನಾತಿಹಂದುಗು ಪ್ರದುಪ್ತಮನ್ಯೇಷು ಅವಿಚಾರ್ಯಧೂರ್ಣಂ ಸ್ತಂಭೇವಧಾರಸ್ತಮನನ್ಯಲಭ್ಯಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನೃಸಿಂಹಂ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೇ ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನೃಸಿಂಹ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣೇ ನಮಃ ಅಸ್ಮದ್ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರಾಯೈ ನಮಃ. ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ತಿರುವಡಿಗಳೇ ಶರಣಂ, ಎಂಬೆರುಮಾನಾರ್ ತಿರುವಡಿಗಳೇ ಶರಣಂ, ಶ್ರೀರೊಂಡು ದೋಪ್ಪುಲ್ ತಿರುವೇಂಕಡಮುಡಿಯಾನ್ ತಿರುವಡಿಗಳೇ ಶರಣಂ, ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕೆ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಪರಿಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಎಂಜಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ಸ್ ದಿವ್ಯ ತಿರುನಾಮಂಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದಿ ಟೈಟಲ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್. ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಲುಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ದ್ವಾದಶ ತಿರುನಾಮಂ, ಟ್ವೆಲ್ ತಿರುನಾಮಂ ಚೆರಿಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್. ವೈಲ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ putting on the tirumana on our body, we tell these 12 namas. While we are doing the achamanam, we say these tirunamams. So first one, we took these 12 tirunamams in this series and we are looking through that. In that 12 tirunamams, we have seen all the 12 of them, starting from Keshava, Narayana, Madhava, Govinda, Vishnu, Madhusudana, ತ್ರಿವಿಕ್ರಮ, ವಾಮನ, ಶ್ರೀಧರ, ರಿಷಿಕೇಶ, ಪದ್ಮನಾಭ, ದಾಮೋದರ. ಇನ್ ದಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್, ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್, ವಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ದಿ 12th ತಿರುನಾಮಂ ದಾಮೋದರ. ದಿ ಗ್ಲೋರೀಸ್, ದಿ ಫೇಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ತಿರುನಾಮಂ ಈಸ್ ಸೋ ಹ್ಯೂಜ್, ವಿ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆಷನ್. ಸೋ ವಿ ಡಿಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಷಲಿ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ನೌ ವಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫಿನಿಷ್ ದಿ ಅದರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಫ್. The Dāmodara Tirunāmam, as we seen earlier, enjoyed by the Aḷvārs and Ācāryas, their anubhavam is amazing. Everyone is enthralled. Everyone is basically completely submerged in the Krishna Leela. Anywhere from Periyaḷvār, Āndāḷ, Kulasekara Aḷvār, Namma Aḷvār, Tirumangai Aḷvār, to all the Ācāryas, there is not even a single acharya or a single alvar who has not so much mesmerized by the Krishna's leela. Even the acharya Alavandar Swami, his tirunama is Yamunai Turaivan. His grandfather Nadamunigal has given that name Yamunai Turaivan. So Yamuna Thiram, and that's got a Turai, there's a ghat there. So based on that one, he has given Yamunai Turaivan that name. Now let's go back and look at the Kulasekara Aḷvār's Perumal Tirumozhi, what we saw in the last class. We'll go a little more detail and try to show what is the Swabadesam in that. Muzhudum vennai alaindu thottu unnum mugizhilan sirithamarai kaiyum ezhilgol thambu kondadippadharkelgu nilaiyum ventai thovinda sevaiyum azhugaiyum அஞ்சி நோக்கும் அந்நோக்கும் அணிகொள் செஞ்சிருவாய் நெளிப்பதுவும் தொழுகையும் இவை கண்ட யசோதை தொல்லை இன்பத்தின் இறுதி கண்டாளே. அமேசிங் பாசுரம். ஐ மெனி டைம்ஸ் அடியேன் ஐ ஹவ் டோல்டு தி மோஸ்ட் ஃபேவரட் பாசுரம் ஃபார் அடியேன் இன் ஆல் தி 4000 திவ்ய பிரபந்தம். திஸ் ஒன் கிவ்ஸ் யூ எவ்ரி திங் வாட் யூ ஹாவ் டு நோ. Take the three phrases at the end. Tollai inbattin iridi kandale. Yashoda found that one. The three words are tollai, inbam, iridi. What is tollai? Trouble. What is inbam? Delight, happiness. What is iridi? Final end, final frontier kind of a thing. So now we can separate the whole pasuram based on those three. முழுதும் வெண்ணை அளைந்து தொட்டு உண்ணும். கிருஷ்ணா புட் இஸ் ஹேண்ட் ஆல் தி வே டு தி பாட்டம் ஆஃப் தி பாட் அண்ட் ட்ரைஸ் டு டேக் எவ்ரி திங். தட் இஸ் எ கிருஷ்ணாஸ் பிராங்க். வாட் இஸ் டூயிங் ஆல் தி சேஷ்டிதங்கள், ஆல் இஸ் மிஸ்சீஃப், தட்ஸ் வாட் இஸ் டூயிங் ஓவர் தேர். ஸ்டீலிங் தி பட்டர், கிவிங் ட்ரபிள் டு எவ்ரிபடி. தட் இஸ் கால்ட் தொல்லை. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லைன் இஸ் தி தொல்லை. நெக்ஸ்ட் பல்க் ஆஃப் தி பாசுரம் is basically the second word, inbam. முகிழஞ்சிறுத்தா அமரை கையும் எழில் கொள் தாம்பு கொண்டடிப்பதற்கெழுகு நிலையும் வெண்தயிர் தோய்ந்த செவ்வாயும் அழுகையும் அஞ்சி நோக்கும் அந்நோக்கும் அணிகுள் செஞ்சிருவாய் நெளிப்பதுவும். This is called happiness, இன்பம். To see the young kid, small guy, toddler baby making all these actions. So he made a thing wrong, but he caught. So when the mother caught his hand, and now how he is so scared, how he is acting. Even though the baby has done mischief, but the mother, once looking at the baby, is so scared and everything, she feels very, very happy looking at that one. The kid is listening to her. Maybe he did it without knowing. So she got that kind of the happiness coming over there. And finally, Iridi is the one folding the hands together and making a namaste position. Anjali. All those problems initially Krishna stole, manifested into the happiness, and finally everything is coming into culminated to crescendo, climax, total peak, extreme end of the happiness, final frontier. That is the Iridi. First one is Tollai, kind of mischief compared to what we do. Instead of Krishna, think we are over there. First one is the Tollai, kind of mischief, Adharma Karyams. We do all the trespassing, the Shastras, all of them we are doing. So just like the mother Yashoda, Bhagavan gets irritated. So Bhagavan holds our hand and he is going to tie us. What does it mean? Bhagavan is going to give the rewards and punishments. So the second one, Inbam, means because the anger what Bhagavan has got for the all the Adharma Karyams we had done is going to punish. We understand that one. And we say we don't do it again. Because once you have some problem, oh, maybe we did something wrong. Bhagavan is punishing us. We should not be doing this one. So we are somewhat reconciled. We get the rewards and punishment based on our actions. Everybody knows that one. But we still continue to do that one. Okay. So Bhagavan is more patient. Because not all the times we are ruthless. We are not Ravana, we are not Kamsa, we are not Shishubala. We do something good, we do something bad. Okay? So we understand the bad somewhere or other, maybe our Dharma Buddha Jnanam, maybe our kind of Indriya Sugam, we cannot avoid that one. So, but Bhagavan is patient. Why? Because not all the times you are bad. Some instances you are good. We truly feel wrong. We truly feel sorry for our actions. And then finally, continuously it is giving. Then you are asking, where is the end for that one? I don't want to go through all of them. Finally, you fold your hands towards the Lord and asking Anjali Mutra. He immediately melts down. Am Jalayadiri Anjalihi. When we go and fold our hands before the Bhagavan, Bhagavan says, I forgive you everything. Just like Krishna was doing over there, his mother looked at that one and she felt so sorry and she says, okay, I'm going to release you. Sometimes the parents themselves feel he seems to be nice. Maybe we have over-punished him. Bhagavan would also feel the same thing. When you over-punished somebody, what would you do? You try to compensate that with the more rewards. And that is what Bhagavan would be doing. So if you look at the Swabadesam, instead of Krishna, put ourselves. Instead of Yashoda, put the Bhagavan. Instead of stealing the butter, we do all the Adharma Karyams. Very beautifully, our Acharyas have written the Vyakhyanam for this one. Kutram Purindavargalodaya Kutrathai Pokkuvathu Anjaliye Enbarai Thane Arindavan Agayale Tan Kutrathai Pokkikolvatharkaga Yasodhayai Nokki Anjali Seigiran. Very beautifully, Piriyavachan Pillai Vyakhyanam. I didn't translate it into easy Tamil. Kutram Purindavargalodaya Kutram Pokkuvathu Anjaliye. Understand that one. If you have made any kind of a flaw, error, or a crime, The only way to remove that one is doing the Anjali. Complete surrender at that point, saying, I would not do it again. I understand this was a mistake. I understand somewhere or other, my Indriya Sugam, I made that one. குற்றம் புரிந்தவருடைய குற்றத்தை போக்குவது அஞ்சலியே. தட்ஸ் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பார்ட் என்பதை தட் ஒன் தட் ஃபிலாசபி தானே அறிந்தவனாகையாலே. நோபடி ஹேஸ் டு டீச் பகவான், ஈஸ் தி ஒன் கிவிங் ஆல் தி ரூல்ஸ். பகவான் அண்டர்ஸ்டுட், பகவான் ரியலைஸ்டு தட் ஒன். ஸோ வட் இட் டஸ், தன் குற்றத்தை போக்கிக் கொள்வதற்காக யசோதையை நோக்கி அஞ்சலி செய்கிறான். மாம் மாமி யசோதா மதர், ஐ மேட் எ மிஸ்டேக். ஸோ He feels that he is sorry. The way he says sorry is தொழுகையும் அஞ்சி நோக்கும் அந்நோக்கும் அணிகள் செஞ்சிருவாய் நெளிப்பதுவும் தொழுகையும் அவை கண்டைய சோதை தொழுகை. Worshipping, in this case here is the அஞ்சலி முத்ரா. அஞ்சலி செய்கிறான். Very beautiful. See, Swami Desikan has written so many different things. Some of the நாடகம் சங்கல்ப சூரியோதயம், he says, I have told you all the philosophies, whether you understand or not, I am going to act, make a drama, act and show it to you. So similarly here, Krishna is making the act. This is what you guys are doing. This is how you have to make the Anjali. So Krishna is acting and shows Sharanagati, how you have to do. And look at all the lines before. Eil goltam padippadarku elgu nilaiyum. Bhagavan is waiting. I'm going to punish this person. Look at the Sanjidam. Look at the Prarabdham. We got our hands. At that point where we are trying to steal or do something wrong, red-handed. So we got into that one. Aļugaiyum, anjinokkum, annokkum, anigol, senjiruvai nelippaduvum. Senjiruvai nelippaduvum what? You are going to say, Sriman Narayana Charanau Shanam Prabhatye Srimade Narayanaya Namaha. You are going to sell the Prabhatti Vakyam. So, that is why Bhagavan looks at that one, Tholugayum, that is Namama. So, that is how we do the Anjali, that's how we do the Prabhatti. This Pasuram very beautifully connects to that one. Tollai Inbathin Irudhi Kandale. Who found out the maximum happiness? Yashoda. So by doing the prabhatti, who is going to find the maximum happiness? Bhagavan, not us. He is going to feel, so long I've been trying for him, finally the soul is coming to me. So very nicely connect to the prabhatti sastram, and Krishna is acting like that one, how a prabhatti or a prabandhan should act. That is what he is showing in that one. Not only look at that, look at the next two pasuram. குன்றினால் குடை கவித்ததும் கோலக்குறவை கோத்ததும் குடமாட்டும் கன்றினால் விளவெறிந்ததும் காலால் காளியன் தலை மிதித்ததும் முதலா வென்றிசேர் பிள்ளை நல் விளையாட்டம் அனைத்திலும் அங்கு என் உள்ளம் உள் குளிர ஒன்றும் ஒன்றும் கண்டிடப் பெற்றிலேன் அடியேன் காணும் ஆறு இனி உண்டு எனில் அருளே. பியூட்டிஃபுல் பதம். எவ்ரி திங் யூ ஹவ் டு பிரேக் அண்ட் மேக் தி மீனிங் அவுட் ஆஃப் தட் ஒன். ஸோ தி ஃபஸ்ட் ஃபியூ திங்ஸ் ஆர் சேஸ் தி ப்ரீவியஸ் பாஸ்வரம் ஃபார் யசோதா, திஸ் பாஸ்வரம் இஸ் ஃபார் தேவகி. தேவகி ஹர்ட் தட் கிருஷ்ணா மேட் ஆல் தி லீலாஸ் லைக் திஸ் ஒன், அண்ட் ஷீ ஃபெல்ட் ஸோ சாரி, ஐ ஹவ் மிஸ்ட் அவுட் எவ்ரி திங். Krishna went into the Brindavanam and he was doing all of them. We were in the other side and we missed everything she was feeling. So, kundinal kodagavittadum, holding up the Govardhana Hiri as an umbrella. Kola kuravai kottadum, dancing the kuravai dance with all the Govigastris. Kodamattum is a dancing on the parts which are turned upside down. Kandrinal vilavirindadum is going to knock down vilangani maram. Vilangani maram, wood apple. So, throwing the calf against them. He took the calf and threw it on that one. Break of the two trees. Kalal kaliyan thalai midittadum. So, dancing on the kaliyan, that the nagam, sharpam on that one, on its hood. Vendrise nal pillai vilayattam anaitthilum, ondrum en ullam ul kulira adiyen அங்கு கண்டிட பெற்றிலேன். ஐ ஆர் நாட் சீன் புட்டர் வே ஷி சேயிங் அடியேன். தட் வேர்ட் ஹேஸ் டு கம் ஃப்ரம் அஸ் இன் தி பிரபத்தி. வென் யூ ஆர் டூயிங் தி சமாசனம் வி சே ராமானுஜதாசன். ஸோ தாஸ்ய நாமம் வி டேக் தட் ஒன். நாட் ஓன்லி தட், வென் யூ டூ தி பிரபத்தி யூ லுக் அட் எவ்ரிபடி இஸ் பகவான்ஸ் ஷரீரம். ஸோ வி ஆர் நத்திங் மோர் தேன் அட் தி பாட்டம் ஆஃப் தி டாட்டம் போல். We have to feel. That's what she says. Adiyen, angum kandida petrilen. I have not seen any of these things. All those victorious child plays Krishna showed and displayed and everything, I have not seen. We are not ended. Then she says, Ini kaanum aru ini further. Kaanum to see aru ubayam. Krishna, undenil, if there is any ubayam, if I could see, change the clock, go backwards, and where I can be present also, please, Arul, do the Kripai. If there is any way that I, what are you, lowly stuff, that is why Adiyen, can see them now, please tell me and satisfy me. That's what she is asking. So, Devaki heard all the Krishna's Leela, but she feels so sad because she missed out the most interesting thing. She has been begging Krishna, how could I enjoy them? Vyakyanam, they write, Nee ninaithal seiya unnadidu illai, naan ivai kaanumbadi arula vendum. Krishna, if you put the sankalpam, everything is possible. Can you please bless me so that I can see all of them? Look at that one. Now, what Yashoda missed, what Devaki missed, Yashoda, she saw with her eyes, what Devaki missed, we can compare that one going into the moksham. When we go into the moksham, at some point in Sri Bhashyam we saw, we want to see our Pitrus. If you feel like that one, you missed something. What you missed? Because you didn't behave good with them. You missed all those things. Whether you did not do the Tarpanam, whether you did not do Amavasya thing, all of them, or when they are alive, you did not speak good words, or all the kinds of crime you have done, now you feel bad. When you go up there, is there any way that I can go and see them? You are asking. That is what the Devaki is saying. You missed out that one. That also Bhagavan does. No, Bhagavan, what he does, all the things what happened, he showed it to Devaki on his internal eye. Everything she saw, this is what's happened, and she was participating. Same way, you'll get in the moksham also. These two pasurams so beautifully connects with the Prabhati Sastram. Not only that, when you go up there to the moksham, the things what you have missed, so you can cry out here all the wrong things done. Even if you go to the moksham, maybe some people may not realize here. When they go over there, because the Dharma Buddha Jnana becomes transparent and you realize that and you ask the Bhagavan, can I see? Yes, you can have that one. We saw those things in the Sri Bhashyam class. Now, I want to point out how Kulasekara Alvar so much about the Ramavataram is talking about all of them. In the Krishna Avataram, two slogans, two pasurams, he has put so beautifully the Prabhati Shastram. Now, let's go back to the Swami Desigan's Anubhavam. This Dāmodaran in the Prabandham, Panniru Nāmam. Dāmodaran endan, Thāmangal nālu karangalil kondu, Āmodaram ene, Āgatthin utpuram pirkkaluttum, Thāmorilankadiron ene, Ennul irul arukkum, Māmoga mātru, Madil attiyurin maragadame. Beautiful pasuram connects with why Dāmodaran is such a highly cherished name and also runs parallel with the Nammalvar's Thiruvaimozhi we are going to see a little later. Let's pick from the last line. Māmoga mātru madil attiyurin maragadame. Māmoga. Mogam in generally is something foolishness, bewitched, amazed, ignorant. மா மோகம் சொல்லச்சே எக்ஸ்ட்ரீம் லெவல் ஆஃப் தட் மோகம் இஸ் மா மோகம். மகா மோகம், தட் இஸ் வாட் மா மோக மாற்று, சேஞ்ச் தட் பியூட்டிஃபுல் வேர்ட்ஸ் தேசிகன் இஸ் யூசிங். ஐ ஹாவ் ஆல் தி இந்திரிய சுகம் அண்ட் மை இந்திரியம்ஸ் ஆர் கோயிங், சென்சஸ் ஆர் கோயிங் இன் ஆல் டிரெக்ஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் யூ ஹாவ் டு சேஞ்ச் தட் ஒன் இஸ் ப்ரேயிங் டு தாமோதர அத்திகிரி வரதராஜன். கிருஷ்ணா ஹூ கேவ் தி சரம ஸ்லோகம் இஸ் செட் சர்வ தர்மான் பரித்யஜ மாம் ஏகம் சரணம் பிரஜ, கிவ் அவுட் எவ்ரி திங், ஆல் தி உபாயம்ஸ் யூ கிவ் அவுட். ஒய்? பிகாஸ் யூ கெனாட் கம்ப்ளீட் தம். யூ வில் நாட் சக்சீட் இன் தட் ரோட். யூ மே நாட் ரியலைஸ் ஆஃப்டர் 10 miles, ஆஃப்டர் 100 miles, ஆஃப்டர் 400 miles, தெர் இஸ் எ பிளாக், தட்ஸ் அ டெட் எண்ட். யூ வில் நாட் ஃபைண்ட் யுவர் ரிசல்ட், யூ வில் நாட் கெட் தி ரிவார்ட் அண்ட் யுவர் எஃபர்ட் வில் நாட் பி ஃப்ரூட்ஃபுல். தட் இஸ் வாட் சர்வ தர்மான் பரித்யஜ. ஸோ வாட் இஸ் தி ஒன் லெஃப்ட்? மாம் ஏகம் சரணம் பிரஜா. ஒன்லி மை லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் யூ ஹோல்ட் ஆன் டு தட் ஒன், யூ சேட் தட் ஒன். நவ் வில் கோ டு உத்தவ கீதா. ஒன்ஸ் யூ டன் தி சரணாகதி, உத்தவ கீதா சேஸ் துவம் து சர்வம் பரித்யஜ ஸ்னேகம் ஸ்வஜன பந்துஷு. சம் ஆஃப் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் இஃப் யூ வாட்ச் தட் ஒன், துவம் இஸ் பாயிண்டிங் அவுட் டு உத்தவா. உத்தவா ஆர் எனிபடி ஹூ ஸ்டாண்டிங் ஆஸ் அ பிரபன்னன், திஸ் இஸ் வாட் யூ ஹவ் டு டூ. ஐ எம் நாட் ஒரிட் அபவுட் ஆல் அதர் பீப்புள், பட் யூ ஹவ் டன் தி பிரபத்தி, திஸ் இஸ் வாட் யூ ஹவ் டு ஃபாலோ. வாட் யூ ஹவ் டு ஃபாலோ? சர்வம் பரித்யஜ ஆல் தி அச்சேதன வஸ்து அண்ட் தென் பரித்யஜ ஸ்னேகம் ஸ்வஜன பந்துஷு. தட் பரித்யஜ வேர்ட் கோஸ் ஆன் ஒன் சைட், சர்வம் தட் இஸ் அச்சேதன வஸ்து, ஸ்னேகம் ஸ்வஜன பந்துஷு ஆல் தி சேதன வஸ்து. ஆல் தி சேத்தனா அச்சேதனாஸ் யூ கிவ் அப் தி அட்டாச்மெண்ட் டு ஆல் தி வஸ்தூஸ் ஆர்டிகல். வஸ்து மீன்ஸ் ஆர்டிகல், ஆப்ஜெக்ட்ஸ், ஐட்டம்ஸ், லைஃப்ஸ் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங். ஸோ அன்டில் வி சேஞ்ச் அவர் கிரேவிங், அவர் டிசையர், அவர் விஷ், அவர் லாங்கிங் ஃப்ரம் தி அல்பஸ்திர பலன் டேர்ன் டுவோர்ட்ஸ் எம்பெருமான். ஸோ தொம் து சர்வம் பரித்யஜ ஸ்னேகம் ஸ்வஜன பந்துஷு. வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் லைன்? மயி ஆவேசிய மன சம்யக்கு, புட் யுவர் மைண்ட் டோட்டலி அன்ஃபிளின்ச்சிங் டுவோர்ட்ஸ் மீ, ரைட் ஆன் தி ஸ்கொயர் ஓவர் தேர். லுக் அட் தி பால், டோன்ட் லுக் அட் எனிவேர் எல்ஸ், தட் இஸ் வாட் தே சே. சிமிலர்லி யூ லுக் அட் தி டார்கெட், தி டார்கெட் இஸ் கிருஷ்ணா. சுவாமி தேசிகா சேஸ் யூ நீட் டிசையர், யூ நீட் கிரேவிங். இஃப் சம் ஒன் சேஸ் சார் ஐ டோன்ட் ஹவ் எனி டிசையர், ஐ டோன்ட் ஹவ் எனி கிரேவிங், ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் எனி திங், யூ வில் நாட் கோ டு மோக்ஷம். பிகாஸ் ஆஃப்டர் ஆல் பிரபத்தி இஸ் அ காமிய கர்மா, இட் இஸ் நாட் எ நித்திய கர்மா, இட் இஸ் நாட் எ நைமித்திய கர்மா, இட் இஸ் அ காமிய கர்மா. யூ டூ தட் ஒன் பேஸ்ட் ஆன் சம் ரிவார்ட், யூ ஆர் எக்ஸ்பெக்டிங் தட், தட்ஸ் ஒய் யூ டூ தட் ஒன். ஸோ பட் தட் இஸ் எ லாஸ்ட் காமியம் யூ டூ கர்மா. ஸோ தி டிசையர் வி ஹேவ் ஆன் எவ்ரி திங் ஹேஸ் டு சேஞ்ச் டுவோர்ட்ஸ் பகவான். கிருஷ்ணா டோல்டு வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி இன் தி ஃபஸ்ட் 7 ஸ்லோகாஸ் ஆஃப் தி உத்தவ கீதா, ஹவு பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி what we see, what we hear, what we taste, all of them are trivial and temporal pleasures. Bhakti towards Bhagavan, longing for moksha, that is the only thing shashvatam, eternal. Remember that one, all your things what you have, like on the other day, we talked about Bilva Mangala, Leela Shivark, Sri Krishna Karnamrutam. There are various stories are there. One of them is about his wife. The other one, he goes to the lowly lady, prostitute. And she says, if you are having so much affection to me, 1 trillionth of that one, if you put it on Bhagavan, he would have given you the moksham. So that is why the first word there is a Chintamani. That's how he starts on that one. So very beautiful. And he says that Chintamani, that person is my guru. That is how he starts. Similarly here, whatever you put on the worldly things, whether it's a house or a car or a computer or the kids or the wife or a husband, any of these things, if you put 1 trillionth of that one into the Bhagavan, you would easily get the moksham. So you need to have the desire, you need to have the, what do you call it, love and affection and kadal, when they say that one, all those things you need, but it is towards the Bhagavan. Dāmodaran is the Lord, is the Bhagavan who changes that mental attitude for us. We said that Rishikesan previously, Rishigam, Isan, he controls all of them. But here when we come to Dāmodaran, he changes all the way to the Bhagavan. That is what? Mamoga Matru. Bhagavan is changing. Who is this Bhagavan? Madil Atiyurin Maragadame. The Lord who shines beautifully, glittering like an emerald gem. Emerald is green color. Who is that one? That Bhagavan is called Perarulalan, the one who stays on top of the Attigiri, Hastigiri hills. Emperuman's Thirumeni is described here as green. We saw in Tondaredi Pudiyalvar Thirumalai, you know, Pachai Mamalai Bol Meni, Pavalavai Kamalachangan. We saw that one. So similarly here, Maragadame. There's a reason why Swami Desigan picks a particular words. We told this Bhagavan is going to Mamoga Matru. He is going to change that one. When you say Maragadame, Maragadam is a green. Bhagavan is a green signal. Just like a traffic light, this Lord Dāmodaran, the one who is staying in the Astigiri, he overcomes to him, overtakes refuge under his lotus feet, he waves the green flag. Yes, you can go. You can go into the moksham. I am the one letting you in. To show that green over here, Maragadame, that is the word he has used. The Hastigiri Hills, Lord Varadaraja, Devadirajan, who is staying over there, Perulala, Perumal, is none other than Dāmodaran. Just like in all other Parsurams, we say Keshava, Narayana, Madhava, everything is Kanjipuram Varadarajan. Here also he is using the Astigiri Perumal Varadarajan is none other than Dāmodaran. That is what the last line says over here. Mamoga Matru Madil Attiyurin Maragadame. Let's go to the first line. Dāmodaran Yendan Tamangal Nalu Karangalil Kondu. Yendan Dāmodaran. The Lord Dāmodara is mine. Desiga feels closeness, affection towards the Dāmodara. Cannot leave him. So you can see the kids, they would say, oh, no, it's mine. They want to hold on to that. That means they want total ownership of that one. Why? Because that item is the most valuable one. At that time, the kids say, we know that one. Acharya knows that one. What is the highest one what I can get? Yendan Dāmodaran, that Bhagavan is mine, exclusively mine. Okay. Like Embermanar in the Gadyatrayam, in the Shanagadi Gatyam, he says, Agila Jagan Madaram, Asman Madaram. Agila Jagan Madaram is telling the Periya Piratiyar, Sri Mahalakshmi is the mother for the whole universe. That includes everybody, also him. Also Embermanar. Bhagavat Ramanuja says in addition, my mother, Periya Pirati. That shows the deep affection what you have. You feel so ecstatic that Bhagavan staying such a high place, coming to the low place like me, the Saushilya Saulabhya Gunas, he look at that one. So it says, it's mine, mine, mine. He is saying that one. That is what here. Dāmodaran Yendan. Is it correct when you say mine, mine, mine? We said Akangaram, Amakaram. The kind of ego towards Bhagavan and Pirati is nothing wrong. It's called Sattvika Akangaram. When you do that one, when you cherish, this is my Perumal, I am doing Alangaram, I am doing everything at your home. When you do like that, other people see, they also, you became a leader for them, they will also follow that one. So anything that is going to produce the goodness, there's nothing wrong in that. So this is a Sattvika Akangaram. Continuing, Dāmangal Nalu Karangalil Kondu. Dāman is a Sanskrit word. Again, Swami Desiga very carefully uses the word which can be manipulated so many ways. multiple meanings. Two of them we are going to take. One of them Dāman means rope. Other one Dāman means garland. Keep those two. One is a rope, the other one is a garland. Swami very beautifully uses this Dāman, these two particular different meanings we are taking now. It is a garland. What are you doing? Dāmangal, nālu karangalil kondu. Bhagavan has got four hands, four arms. In his four hands, he is holding that garland. That garland is to welcome you. Why? Because he changed your mind. You give up Alpasthira Palan, you went and did the Sharanagari under a Satacharya, and you are welcoming in the Moksham after crossing the Viraja River. Bhagavan is waiting. Unlike anybody else, Bhagavan is also waiting with more kind of yearning, more kind of what you call longing is waiting there. So that is one way. The other way, it's a rope for enemies. The rope is the one, is a those who trespasses the rules, causes the harm for the good people. Because Bhagavan, we say, Sitta Paripalana Dushta Nigraha. We say that one. So nicely, Dāmodara name, how it shows Paratvam and Saulabhyam. Who he has to show Saulabhyam, who he has to show his authority. Both of them are shown by the Dāmangal. One is a garland, the other one is a rope. Here, Acharya very beautifully explaining what Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita. Paritranaya sadhunam vinasaya chadurushkridam dharma samsthapanataya sambhavami yuge yuge. Paritranaya sadhunam vinasaya chadurushkridam. So and what he has to do? Protect the good people and eliminate the bad people. So protect the good people, here he is showing the garland. Removing the bad people, he is showing the rope. So rope means here noose. Noose means a pasakkayiru enu peru. The dhamam is a rope of noose, is a hanging cord. Okay, so that is what we are saying. When you try to hang the people with that one, a noose, when you say, is a loop. At the end of the rope, when you put on somebody on that, it tightens your neck. So that is what the noose is. Bhagavan is having, you can think of, or Bhagavan is having a garland. Another name, Dāman also means very liberal and a charity mind, donor, generous person. So that's why you see the name Parandāman, para, highest, Dāman, giver, generous person and everything. So in this case now, Māmogamātru madil attiyūren maragadame Dāmodaran yendan Dāmangal nālu karangalil kondu. So he is welcoming, changing our mind towards Bhagavan, welcoming with a garland in all the four hands. Tāmōr ilaṅkadirōn yana ennul irul arukkum Tām ōr ilam kadirōn yana. His color is that of rising sun. Ilam Kadir. Bhagavan is compared to young yearly rise of the sun. Yearly rise. Think of that one, sunrise is coming. After the dark night, we all feel very happy to see the sunrise. It is not before sunrise. It is after sunrise. Ilam Kadir. Sadacharya Parigrahathu Munnulla Anadigalam Ellam Oru Kala Ratri. We studied in the Ragasya Ratnavali Hridayam. Similar to that one, that early morning stage where everything is a sell out. No, it is not. We are going past that one. Sun has risen already. But Ilankadir, when we say after the dark night, we all feel very happy to see the sunrise at the lower sky. Middle of the day, it may be very hot, scorching. The early morning is a great welcome. Why? Because it is a transition from darkness to light. It is a transition from ignorance to wisdom is happening. Ajnanam is removed, jnanam is brought in. And that is what next line it says. Ennul irul arukkum. He will dispel all the darkness of ignorance with me. Irul. Marul, Arul, all those things are rhyming words and alternative different kinds of meanings. So, Arukum means completely cut off. Just like when the sun has risen on the east, it dispels completely darkness. When sun has risen, where is the darkness? Same way, Dāmodara, you dispel all my ignorance. All my ajñānam is gone. Now go back. What we said, Mā mōga mātru Dāmodaran yendan. How the darkness runs away without any trace when the sun comes up. Similarly, this Dāmodaran makes my Shadvarga. Kāma, Krodha, Moha, Lobha, Madha, Matsaryam. Mā mōgam is one of them, is a Upalakshanam. That itself is good enough to show Arishadvargam, all the six of them. All of them are completely eradicated. How he does that one? He does with the Dhamam. He is having the rope. The rope he throws all my Indriya Sugam. He has a garland to call my Atma to come over to him. When your Dharmabodha Jnanam is transparent, when the Dharmabodha Jnanam understand, the Dharmi says, I am a slave to him, Dharmi Jnanam it says, then he says, come over here. So you can think of simultaneously, both of them are there. One is a garland, one is a rope. Similarly, Dāmodaran name says two of them. One it says, such a saulabhyam, one it says, is a such a paratvam. Very beautifully, Desigan, in running parallel to Dāmodaran, he says that the rope is not necessary for the enemies outside. The rope is for all the enemies inside. Our Indriya Sugam, Satrugunaha, Anagaha, Nitya Satrugunaha, the Ramayana Sloka says, what are all the enemies? Who are all the enemies? Not outside people. Your own Indriyam, including Manasu, all of them are basically enemies for you. You need to win over your Indriyam. Indriya Jayam, Jidendriyaha, as we said about Tharavasu praising about Rama, Jidendriyaha, that's what we need. That is what Dāmodaran helps you. Āmodaram enna, āgattin ul puram pirkaluthum. Āgattin ul puram pirkaluthum. Let's take that one. So, where does this Dāmodara stays? Āgam. Āgam means body. Okay, so are the heart inside Agam. So Ul Puram, Ul means inside, Puram means outside. So both inside and outside. Okay, so he is staying over there. So Bhagavan Dāmodaran, like a Sarvavyabhi, he is everywhere. He is staying inside to control your Indriyams. He is staying outside because you are so nice, he removes all the alpasthira palan. You don't even see them. You bypass all those things because Bhagavan doesn't show it to you. So beautifully says, Ulpuram, Agatin Ulpuram, within our Sariram, outside our Sariram also. Pirkaluthum, another beautiful one. Particularly in the back of the neck, he is protecting you. We don't have any eye to see what is coming behind us. Okay, so Bhagavan staying over there, I am protecting you. Āmodaramena āgattin utpuram pirkaluthum. Āmodaramena, we have to switch it. Anvayam, the sequence what you have to do, taram āmoyena taram. What is taram means? So many meanings again also in Tamil word. Now let's take here, superiority, excellent. Class, that's number one. Super, we say that, that is taram. Amo, can it be? Is this can be such a superlative class? Yena, thus, making us to wonder, if there be such an incomparable Lord, like Dāmodaran, like what he does for us and everything. So when you look at the Bhagavan, Dāmodaran, Swami Desiga concludes, looking at the Dāmodaran helps, removes, comforts everything what he does. You may wonder, is there any Bhagavan equivalent to him? No, it is not. He is Dāmodaran, he is the highest supreme Lord. And maybe that is the reason they put in the last name over there, the final one. So here we see Devada, the deity is Dāmodaran. Hue, the color is early morning, young sun color. Weapons, four nooses, ropes or garlands. Direction, inside and outside of the shariram, our body. Puntrasthanam, where we put the thiruman, is backside of our neck. Now, let us jump into Swami Nammalvar's. Nammalvar's Panniru Naamam, Pattu 2-7, Rendam Pattu, Ezhaam Thiruvai Mozhi, 12th Pasuram. தாமோதரனை தனி முதல்வனை ஞாலம் உண்டவனை ஆமோதரமறிய ஒருவர்க்கு என்றே தொழும் அவர்கள் தாமோதரன் உரு ஆகிய சிவர்க்கும் திசை முகர்க்கும் ஆமோதரமறிய எம்மானை என் ஆழி வண்ணனையே. வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல் பாஸ்ட்ரம். வென் யூ லுக் அட் தட் ஒன் யூ கேன் நோட்டீஸ் தரம் தரம் தரம், வேர்ட்ஸ் கீப்ஸ் ஆன் ரிப்பீட்டிங். அண்ட் ஏன் செட் தரம் ஹஸ் காட் செவரல் மீனிங்ஸ். தி டாப் மோஸ்ட் மீனிங் யூ டேக் ஹியர், தரம் மீன்ஸ் சூப்பர், ஹை கிளாஸ் அண்ட் இன்கம்பேரபிள். ஜஸ்ட் லைக் வாட் சுவாமி தேசிகா செட், இஸ் தர் எனி லார்ட் கம்பேர்ட் டு தாமோதரன்? தட் இஸ் வாட் ஹி பிக்ஸ் ஹியர். ஆமோதரம் என தரம், ஆமோ என, தட் இஸ் வாட் சுவாமி தேசிகன் டோல்டு. That Bhagavan is so unique, so high special class, so esteemed, nobody is equivalent. Okay? So that's what he is taking here, Tharam, so many times. So let's look one by one. Dāmodaranai, Tani Mudalvanai, Nyalam Undavanai, Dāmodaranai. He has said so many times, Dāmodaran means one who is having the rope marks. The card that was tied by Yashoda is having impression on his hip. That is one of them. Dāmodaran, Dāma Udharam. So on his stomach, he kept the whole universe. One is telling the Paratvam, the other one is telling the Saulabhyam. Dāmodaran means Saulabhyam, easy accessibility, simplicity. Dāmodaran means Paratvam, Sarvaswamitvam. Is it possible to understand that such a great Lord, where he can do everything with a snap, with a sangalpam only, he becomes such a young boy and listening, and he is so fearful of his mother, Yashoda. She is going to beat him up, she is going to tie and everything. Look at that. See, Bhagavan, who has got all the powers, is standing before Yashoda, powerless. Thirukkudai Andavan very beautifully says this one. Krishna, a small one crawling, and Yashoda wants to teach him how to walk, and she holds his two hands with her hands and asking to come step by step. Bhagavan, who is taking us into the steps to the moksham, he does not know how to walk. Yashoda is teaching him. Such a saulabhyam you can see over there. Why? The one who has got everything and is staying as a helpless, acting like that one, that is an amazing one. They make a comparison, Vidurar and Kurathalva. Vidurar is so great, he is so simple and everything, they said. Of course he has to be simple, because that is what he was. Now compared to Kurathalva. Moliyai kadakkum perumbugalan, vanjamukkurumbam, குழியை கடக்கும் நம் கூரத்தாழ்வான் சரண் கூடிய பின் ராமானுஜன் உற்றந்தாதி. தேர் இட் டேக்ஸ் த்ரீ மதம், தன மதம், குலமதம், வித்யா மதம். ஈகோ, வாட் இஸ் ஈகோ பேஸ்ட் ஆன்? ஈகோ டியூ டு வெல்த், ஈகோ டியூ டு ஆன்சஸ்ட்ரி. ஓர் மை திங், வாட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஜெனரேஷன்ஸ் ஐ ஹவ், ஹூ இஸ் மை ஃபாதர், ஹூ இஸ் மை தாத்தா, ஹூ இஸ் மை கிராண்ட் ஃபாதர். So thinking about it, ego due to scholarship, I have studied here, I got this degree, I know this one, I published this, all of them vidya madam. So dana madam, kula madam, vidya madam. Moliyai kadakkum perum pugalan, he has gone through the other side of the language, he can write anything, such a beautiful one. So mastery of the language. Vanja mukkurumbam kuliyai kadakkum, that is a huge ditch that is going to push you down. Kurathalvan crossed that one. What is the ditch? three madams. He has done that one. So he has ignored all of them. He threw away the money. He come as a basically like a slave, like a servant to the Emperumanar to listen to all the great words what he was telling about Sri Vaishnavam Visishtadvaita Siddhantam. Every day we are telling the Ramanuja Athanian, Yonityamachyuta Padambuja Yugma Rugma Vyamogadastati Dharani Trinayamene Tat Itarani Trinam. Trinam means like a small dust, like a, what do you call, Turumbu. So, small blade of grass. So, think of that one. All others are useless. That is what Sita was telling to Ravana. You are like that one. I could kill you in a second. But if I do that one, my husband's respect would be put it down. So, that is the reason I'm not killing. I want my husband to come and kill you. She was saying, Trinam, the word, remembers that. That is what, Yonityam Achyuda Padambuja Yugurukma Vyamogadas Tadidarani Trinayamene Emperumanar. Other than Bhagavan's lotus feet, everything else is through. That kind of a Bhaga, Acharya, Asmat Gurur, I am doing Sharanagari. Sharanau, Sharanam Prabhatye. Very beautifully he was saying that one. So, like this one, this Dāmodara, though he is the Lord Supreme, Sarva Shaktan, Paratvam, Total Independent, Sarva Sudantran, with all those things he showed the Saulabhyam. He showed the Vatsalyam, Sausilyam, Saulabhyam, all those kinds of things. How? Listening, yielding to the rope. He yields to the rope. Rope cannot tie him. He yields to the rope. Tied after all, a cowherd lady, Mother Yashoda, how much power she would have? She was tying him. He was listening. He was yielding. Kattunna panniya perumayan. He made himself to be bound. It is not the greatness of the Bhagavan, it is his saulabhyam that makes him so great. It is not the superiority, paratvam and independence, it is how he comes down on the earth to along with everybody, manushya jadi. Again, remember, Adiyan's father used to say the golden words, it's not what you make, but how you live. It's not the amount of money you make. You have to live a simple life. You may make millions of dollars, but simple life, that is what you should pursue. Dāmodaranai, that kind of a Bhagavan. Tani Mudalvanai, Mudalva, we saw that one in Trinadandadagam. They say that one to Paradatva Nirnayam, Mudalva, you are the leader, you are the chief, you are the head, you are the master. Here, Alvar is very careful. Tani Mudalva, you are having the greatness of being the singular cause of the worlds. That singular is very important. That Paratvam, superiority, not supreme, uniquely Jagat Karanam. Srishti, Siddhi, Samharam, all of them is the only one. We saw in the Chantokya Upanishad, Sadeva Somya Idam Agrahasit. Egamevadvidhiyam. Uttalaga Aruni, the father, is instructing Sadvidya Prakaranam in the Chantokya Upanishad. He is instructing to his son, Swadagedu. And he was telling, he asked the question, the one, if you understand, you would understand the things which you don't know already. If you know one subject, you know all other subjects, even if you have not studied. What is that? He was asking. Then he was trying to explain, that is Sati. So, when you are saying here, Sati, there's a Sat. Sat means Bhagavan. Sat means Brahman. Sat was there. And then, Eva, it was only one was there. And Egameva Advidiyam. Advidiyam, when we say that one, there is no second. Sati was there, only one Sat was there, without any second Sat was there. Emperumanar beautifully gives the explanation for this one. Unlike a Sajadiya Bedam, Vijadiya Bedam, Sugata Bedam and everything we saw in the Sribhashyam class, where Shankara was explaining that one, The Brahman does not have any gunas, nirguna Brahman. No, we are not talking. We are talking about Srishti Prakaranam here. That means Upadana Karanam, Nimitya Karanam, Sagakari Karanam. Upadana Karanam is the material cause. Nimitya Karanam is the instrumental or operational cause. Sagakari is the ancillary or supplementary cause. Is it possible to understand the state of the Bhagavan? கடல் ஞாலம் செய்தேனே யானே என்னும் கடல் ஞாலம் ஆவேனும் யானே என்னும் ஐ மேட் திஸ் பாட் திஸ் பாட்டர் இஸ் சேயிங் ஐ டுக் தி கிளே ஐ மேட் திஸ் பாட் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் தி பாட் ஐ ஆம் செல்லிங் வேர் தி பாட்டர் இஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃப்ரம் தி பாட் தி கை ஹூ மேக்ஸ் தி பாட் இஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃப்ரம் தி பாட் இட் செல்ஃப் But Bhagavan says, Kadal Nyalam Seidene Yane Yennum, I made this Srishti and all these items I made them. And then he says, Kadal Nyalam Avedum Yane Yennum, all these things I have created, that's me. I am the one, it's in all of them. Very beautifully he says, Namalvar in another place. So, when we are talking about Upadana Karanam, Nimitya Karanam, Sagakari Karanam, all of them, Agre, when we say before, then, before all these things happening, something was in a pralayam. At that time, there are undrum, devum, ulagum, uyirum, yadum, allah, andru. Like Alvar says, everything was a pralayam. Bhagavan made a sangalpam, and then he created all of them. So, Namalvar in another place, verai, mudalai, vittai. Ver, mudal, vittu. Ver means root. Mudal means first, vitti means a seed. All of them same. Oye gives the three, all the three karanam. Material cause, instrumental cause, ancillary cause. All of them. That is why, Thani Mudalva. You are the only one, nobody else existed. If you are taking under the Viraja river, doing the Pralaya Galam, there is no nama, there is no rupa, all these atmas are Bhagavan's stomach, it's an achetana vastu called pragadi is staying, Bhagavan is doing the yoga nidra. Maybe on top, on the over here, not maybe, definitely on top over there, on the other side of the Viraja river, Nitya Vibhuti, all of them are there, that's why it's called Nitya Vibhuti. This is called Leela Vibhuti, that's why you have a Srishti, Sthiti, Samharam, that kind of the Jagat Vyabharam is happening. Dāmodaranai, it tells the Saulabhyam. Tani Mudalvanai, unique Paratvam. So now let's clarify. Saulabhyam is there, we tell. Dāmodara is a Saulabhyam is there, so we can access the Bhagavan. And then Tani Mudalvan is a Tani Mudalvan. We know Paratvam is there. We can access him. We can go and ask him any desire we want. But would he oblige to us? Would he protect us? Is there any past record? Is there any history there? He's going to do all of them. So what is the reference we are asking? Then he says, he is a Rakshagan. He is a savior. He will do the salvation. That is the next question is answered. Nyalam undavanai. The one who's got the ability to protect all during the pralayam. Annihilation, when we call that one, during the layam, pralayam, when we say that one, Bhagavan takes everything, puts on his stomach. The Alvargal, many Alvars in many places said, Undu umindu. Undu is a pralayam. Umindi is his Srishti. Not just creating them. Remember we told in the Parashara Bhattar, very beautifully says, the first avataram Bhagavan has done is the Vishnu avataram. You are having a Brahma over here, Pradama avataram, that is what he says. Bhagavan is a Brahma is over here, Shiva is over here. In between he puts himself as a Vishnu to protect everybody. Not only he creates, he nominates, he gives the power to operate, but he is also standing over there as a supervisor. He is doing the operational kind of a job over there. Generation, operation and destruction. The operation part he is also doing. Now the question here is, Undu Umindu. He done uniquely has created. He is running along so many kalpams and everything. After that, Mahapralayam comes and he takes everything in. All the jivas without no name, no form, nama, rupam illama, all of them is with him. Okay? And this process of Srishti, Sthiti, Pralayam, he is doing it again and again and again, tirelessly, without being lazy. Why? I am proving that I am here to help you. Let me see. The kid is not attaining to be a good person. So, the next day you wake up and say, let me try today whether the kid is going to be good. Let me try next day. Let me try next day. We don't give up because it is our kid. Similarly, Bhagavan says, it is my kids over there. He never gives up. And again he does his Srishti, Sthiti, Samharam. And why? Because each time when he insert over there, at that time different kinds of Dharma Buddha Jnanam, different kinds of Sanjidam Praradham, he pulls that one and he inserts onto you. So, now we are asking, is it possible to understand the nature of this Bhagavan, who is a Rakshagan, protector, Jnala Mundavanai? Three adjectives are used. Dāmodaranai. We take it for Saulabhyam. Tani Mudalvanai. We take it for Paratvam. Jnala Mundavanai. Rakshagatvam. Completed. What you understand in the Pranavam, everything is given over here. Dāmodaranai. Tani Mudalvanai. Jnala Mundavanai. Saulabhyam. Paratvam, Rakshagatvam, all the three things. Easy accessibility, total independence, and the Lord Supreme, and then protection, all of them. So now we say about this Bhagavan like that one. Amodara Mariye Uruvarukku Endre Tholum Avargal. Amodara Mariye தரமறிய ஆமோ ஒருவருக்கு அன்வயம். You have to change that one. ஆமோதரம் அறிய ஒருவருக்கு. தரம் அறிய ஆமோ ஒருவருக்கு. தரம் அறிய, அகெயின் தட் வேர்ட் தரம். தரம் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? ஃபிட்னஸ், மேட்ச், சுப்பீரியாரிட்டி, எக்ஸலன்ஸ், கிளாஸ், ஸ்ட்ரென்த், ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டிக் மோமெண்ட். பியூட்டிஃபுல். தரம் அறிய opportunity moment. Bhagavan is waiting. He wants to go. Taram partha adithaan. Tamil sulva. Adade, he wait for the correct moment and then. Similarly, when nirghedu kripai, yadrichika punyam, madhusudana kadaksham. So, he is waiting for a right moment and he tries to give you madhusudana kadaksham. You do the sharanagadi and then you never see the birth-death cycle. Okay? ஆமோ ஒருவருக்கு. This kind of a Bhagavan, Dāmodaran, showing the three things what he says. That is again Ubalakshanam. Three of them, that's good enough to show everything else. Saulabhyam, Paratvam, Rakshagatvam. All of them there. ஆமோ ஒருவருக்கு. Is it possible for anyone to figure out the nature of this Bhagavan? Let's go back into Thiruvaimozhi 1-3-6. Very beautifully is explained. Again, we'll take the full explanation in different time. But let me point out. Unand unand ilindagandri uyandu uru viyanda en nilamai. Unand unand unarilum irai nilai unarvadu aridu uyirgal. Unand unand uraitthu uraitthu அரி அயன் அரண் என்னும் இவரை உணர்ந்து உணர்ந்து உரைத்து இறைஞ்சுமேன் மனப்பட்டது ஒன்றே. பியூட்டிஃபுல். சி, உணர்ந்து உணர்ந்து, ஒன் ஆஃப் தம் இஸ் பை ஹியரிங், ஒன் ஆஃப் தம் இஸ் ஸ்ரவணம், மனநம், நிதித்தியாசனம். When we do that, that is what he is showing. Unandu, first listening, and then contemplating. Iyindu, agandru, uyandu, uruviyandu, in all the 10 directions and everything, this Bhagavan is over there. Unandu, unandu, unarilum. I have studied this one. I studied bachelor's, master's, PhD, postdoc, everything, whatever you say. Even if you do all of them, irai nilai. The nature of the Bhagavan is very, very hard to understand. Unarvadi, you will never realize that one. So it is not for us. Now unandunand, if you put it, whether you do this one even through the yogam, that's what Brahma is doing, or through the action, what Shiva is doing, they still cannot understand him. So when you look at, is it possible to understand even for Brahma and Rudra, who think they are different from others? They are all the way Mummurtis. You are thinking about that one. So very beautifully it is explained over here. They are all avavaya, avayam, avayavam, avayavam, Buddhas. They are all part of the Bhagavan. Avayavi is Bhagavan. He is at the central. And all others are parts of them and everything. So anyone understand these aspects, qualities?
One moment.
Siri. So anyone would understand these aspects, qualities, faces of the Bhagavan? There is no way to understand, not us. Even those who are cherished at the high level, Brahma and Rudra, Yendre, Tholum, they are all doing. Very important, you see, probably in another 2 weeks, we'll be talking about the Anjali Vaibhavam. In Anjali Vaibhavam for the Detroit temple, we'll be talking there. Yendre, Tholum, is Anjali is good enough to make the Prabhati? No, it is not. Okay, it is a starting point. Endre tholum, but you have to spell out all of them. Aginchanyam, mananyagadittum, namama, kartrutvetyagam, mamadatyagam, palatyagam, palavvaityatyagam. All of them has to be there. Just holding the hands, Anjali Mudra, even the politicians are saying, just give me the vote. That's not. It's a starting point. It does a lot of things. But that is not equivalent to Prabhati. We will discuss that one. Swami Desikan very beautifully has done. So, I just want to point out over here, Endre Tholum Avargal. Still the Agangaram, Mamagaram is there, you will not get. Still the Aginchanyam, if you don't feel that, you will not get it. If you don't feel Bhagavan is the only resort we have, he is the only savior, he is the only one who can give the salvation, you are not going to get it. Endre Tholum Avargal. So we are giving. Dāmodaran Uru Agiya Sivarkum Disai Mugarkum. Dāmodaran, when we say for such Dāmodara, the greatness we have said so far, Uru Agiya, Uru, Uru means form, body, and all of them Shivan Disai Mugan. Brahma Disai Mugan means he is looking at four directions, he's got four face. Chadurmuga Brahma is Disai Mugan. So, Sivarkum, Disai Mugarkum, Uru Agiya, Uru, Aru, Uru. When we say Aru means without anything, Uru means having the form, having a Shariram. These are all Shariram for Bhagavan. Angan Anya Devadaha. When we say that one in the Upanishad, all of them are Angam. They are all ancillary parts. Bhagavan is the Atma. All of them are Shariram. So, Sariraga Sastram, body-soul relation, that is propounded by the Bhagavad Ramanuja to explain based on the Tattva Trayam, every Achetanam and Chetanam is a Shariram for Bhagavan. Nilaidanda Taraganai, Niyamikkum Iraivanumai, Iladu Ondravagai, Ellam Thanadenum Endayumai. Support, control, own. We said that one in the Sivasham. All of them Bhagavan explaining the Sariraga Sastram. So, Shiva, you have a father. Deshimogan, Nanmogan, the Chadurmoga Brahma, you have a father. But when you go to the Narayana, in this case Dāmodara here, he does not have a father. He does not have a mother. He is the last one. That means on the other side, is the Adi Bijam. So, when we say that Dāmodaran Uru Agiya Sivarkum Disai Mugarkum Endre Tholum Avargal Āmodaram Ariya, not I am telling, they are telling, is there any way we can evaluate this Dāmodaran's greatness? They themselves don't know. We have done so much of tapas. We have done so much of yoga and everything. Still, we cannot understand 1 trillionth of the Bhagavan. So it says, Bhagavan is like a black hole you can think of. You go in and you never come out. You will never understand what happens. He's like storing the ocean in a mustard seed. That is what Priyavachan Pillai Vyakhyanam, when it says, take the whole ocean, Anivinul Andathai Nuraitharpol, take the universe and put inside an atom. That is what the Bhagavan. The magnificence what you have, there is no way no one would understand. Dāmodara Mariya Emmanai Ennaali Vannanaye. Now, what is that Dāmodaran Paratva Nirnayam has done by the Aalivannan? Aalivannan, when we say that one, is the color of the ocean, is the color of the dark cloud. When you say that one, that is one. In many places, ocean is said over here. Aalivannanaye, when we say, why the ocean is told that way? You can ask that one. Ocean means the color of the sea is the dark blue. But here, Brahma and all other people trying to understand the Bhagavan, who is the Paramaprabhyam, final goal we have to get into that one. So this is asking, can you explain Dāmodara, Tani Mudalva, Nyala Mundavan? These are the small words they are using. Even though each one does a multiple great action, that is not complete. That is only a micro level. So, Kadalai Kainitti Kattinar Pole. Somebody is asking, how big is the ocean? How great is the ocean? Can you describe me an ocean? When somebody is asking, what do you say? You see there over there, Atlantic Ocean, that is the ocean. That's all. Can you describe the depth of that one, the volume of water there, the force it is having that one, the gems buried inside that one, the waves it's created and everything, and the water is evaporating, how it is coming? None of them you can describe. All you can show, this one. Same way, I cannot explain. All I can say, his name is Dāmodaran. That is what they are all saying. Emmanai, who is that Dāmodaran? Emman, my father. Endaye, En Swamiye. That is what Emman. Emman means my Lord who accepted my service. Now we come to that. Dāmodara, you changed my mind. You make a U-turn, putting everything into you. And I had done the Prabhati. I go through the Sadacharya. They have completed with that great compassion. They did everything for me. Now I do the Kaingaryam for you. You are accepting. Srimade Narayanaya Namaha. That Narayana Padam is Kaingarya Pradisambandhi. He is accepting our Kaingaryam. So, Emmanai, Emman, Dāmodara Mariya. The kind of Kaingaryam what he can give for us, allocate for us, and how he accept with the pleasure, no way we will understand. Not only the Ubayam, not only the Bhagavan who does that one, and also the Palan what he can give, no way he can do that. Very beautifully, all of them, Ubayam, Palan, everything put over there, and to the Kaingaryam also, and then Brahma, Shiva, none of them can do any of these things. Very beautifully in this pasuram says, Dāmodaran Uru Agiya, Dāmodaran Uru Agiya Sivarkum Deshemugarkum. You have to underscore many times that one. All the Sribhashyam, what we see, the basic principles are into this pasuram. Or Sariraga Sastram over there, and also Bhagavan is a Jagat Karanagan, Jagat Vyaparam, he does all of them alone. All of them are indicated very nicely with the simple words. Alvar's a speciality. So, Alvar here finally says, the Ubhagaram you have done for me. What is Ubhagaram? You accepting my Kaingaryam. You are allocating Kaingaryam for me. That makes me very happy. By doing the Kaingaryam to you are happy. Agamannam, agamannam, agamanna, agamannado, agamannado, agamannadaha. When we say that one, it's a bogyam. I am becoming annam for you, you are the annam for me. I am doing the kaingaryam for you, you are enjoying. You are showing all the displays of your qualities, I am enjoying. This kind of a great happiness both of us are enjoying, that one even the greatest jnani, they cannot evaluate. Through their jnanam, they will never understand you. Nirhedika kribai, that is how you started. And with that one you have given, I become the target. Nirgedika kribai yadrachyaka punyam, and then Madhusudana kadaksham. When I became your target, then I did the prabhati. Through your compassion, with the acharya's grace and everything, I am trying to understand you. If I have to make my own tapas and try to understand by myself independent of you, no way you will understand. Now when I understand not only you are a paratvam, but you are a subservient, you are a paradandran to the Bhagavadas, you are a paradandran to Acharyas, you are a paradandran to Alvas, you are a paradandran to Prabhannas. I understand that. Though you are the Adi Bijam, though during the Pralaya Galam, you take all the Atmas and put it on your stomach and protect them, all of them. And your kind of a nature, the kind of actions you do, any of them, Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Sakti, Tejas, any of these things you take, Ananta, there is no way we can evaluate. There is no bounds all of them. You may say, Shiva is there, Brahma is there. Those are all appointed servants. They are all satisfying Bhagavan's Ajnai, Bhagavan's commands. They will do that one. So, your qualities are so great, even we come to the moksham, there is no way we will understand. Bhagavan is beyond understandable. That is what he is saying. And what I can understand, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. All I am saying, you are so nice to me, you give the kaingaryam to me, I am doing all of them. Very beautifully in the Sistavam. Kuratharvan says, there is no way we can evaluate the greatness, the great qualities of you, Sri Mahalakshmi, but that's okay. By not knowing, that doesn't matter. But you are pouring down your compassion on me. That is what we are interested in, all of them. So, en pakkalil avan pannina vishesh ubhagaram ariya aridu. Even that one, I won't understand totally how many great things you have done and all of them. So, thus, we are concluding the 12th Tirunamam Dāmodara. Such a wonderful one. It's got all of them are buried, all the nice things into that. Alvars and Acharyas are totally mesmerized into that one. So, having completed the 12th Tirunamam, we have done little elaborately all of them. Now, under the series, how many series, we will take up Sri Vishnu Sahasranamam. And again, we'll not go one by one. Here and there, we'll pick up different namas and try to explain that one and try to enjoy that one. And each one of them, when we do, it may not take this 1 hour. Many of them would be very small lectures and everything. So we can do multiple of those things in the future. So with Acharyas and Kadaksham and all the Bhagavadas wishes, will continue to do this. How many series? Kavidharkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Simade Venkadesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Simade Negamanta Maha Deshigaya Namaha. Adi.